guys.
Yes, what have you done there?
Hi, Zelda.
Hi, Georgia.
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 That big owl crying?
Oh, dear.
Yes, I hear ya.
Oh, my goodness. What are you doing, Azadaza?
Hi, Kiki. It's kind of chilly in here. Where's the heat? Oh, what have you guys done to that? Oh, what have you done to that? Hi, Preakness. Hi, Mock. Hi, Zelda. Here's Georgia. Here's our little Wisp. Yeah. Hi, Maui. There we go. My goodness. That's my baby. Hi, Patty. Would you like to come over? There's my baby. You're such a little thing. You weigh like Magenta. Yes. Uh-huh. Here we go. Well, how's little Pushkins doing? Such a tiny little thing, too, aren't you? Oh, I'm Willard. Aw. Willard, look, you got that? Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Doobie-doobie. Enough of that. All right. Hi, Kelly. How's Kelly doing? Hi, Kelly. All right. Let's get cracking. You guys have just done made a big old mess, didn't you? Yeah, that took a while.
I know, we gotta go vote first.
I
Sarah.
Good morning.
Oh no. Look at what the kitty did. All messed up around. All right, guys. Whoops. Oh, Janet's got it. Okay. All right, guys. Yeah, come on. Let's see, you guys did a good number on that. Thank you. have to put that away.
Yeah.
Is it over here? This cupboard was open. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That Octavia had something to do with that.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said that
see this last night? It's Doricho. Isn't that pretty? It's from Dawn Oregon did that. Just as a heads up, these are the two Afghans. This is A for tonight. Pat made this, our volunteer Pat, that makes all the blankies, the kitty blankies. She made this one. I think this is 6x6. And it's like a soft lime green, spring green, maybe. I did, Jeanette. I don't think I moved all night. With a gray and then a tan in there. And I guess it's a ripple Afghan, and I think this was the one that was 6x6, and this is A.
Yeah, that's the one that was 6x6.
Okay. It's beautiful. It's big. It's well made, as you know, because Pat made it. And this one is beautiful, too. This is a 5x4. Thank you, Bowden Bromote. That's what we need. And this one's 4x5, and it's all granny squares. I love this. This is so pretty. And this is B. Yeah, I think this is cool too. Okay, so 6 o'clock sharp tonight. Facebook chatters. Bids are $1 to $20. Come on, you gotta come out of there. And you can bump it up as many times as you want. Yeah, those are the two for auction. Uh-huh. 6 o'clock sharp tonight to 6 o'clock sharp p.m. on Saturday. Okay, babies. What are we going to do here? Yes.
Here you go.
Here, kitty.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said that. I told the witch doctor you didn't love me.
Look, you guys took those off already. Thank you.
I should be a monkey for the
Ooh, I feel that heat coming out. That feels good.
There's accidents everywhere today. Hairball.
Oh, Bella. Don't tell us you did it, Bella. She couldn't help it. He would sure like to tattle on her.
He's pretty active this morning. He was up already when I got here, but he's playing in a way.
Yeah, his way of playing.
He's laying on his side batting, that's what I think.
Did you do? Somewhere, Sarah, is Gallant's headdress.
Okay. How did you know he got it off?
I see him.
Okay.
In the meantime.
So how long is he wearing it?
How long what?
How long is he wearing it? How filled up is the chest?
Oh, all the way. We're pretty darn close.
Witch doctor, I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do.
babies. That's it. No, you don't, Halo. Keep your little derriere planted. Here, watch yourself. No. Ah. I was going to try to help you. Linden, stop. Go.
There you go.
You all right there? I see ya. Now, look, it could be so much worse, buddy. It could be so much worse. You could have to wear one of those icky stiff ones. Or you could have to have surgery.
Oh, you caught
him. No. It actually looks really good, though. I know. It's a horrible thing.
Yeah. Are you ready?
So, you help us and we'll help you. How about that?
Hold on. Not you, my friend. Help out. We got enough rope to go over there.
Oh, now he's mad. And what's going on up here? Nice girls acting like that. What are you doing slapping her? Is that Trent now?
Yeah.
How's his tummy feel?
Pull to the ground. And here's his other one.
Okay.
It's always on the flower.
I think he's figured it out.
Careful.
for County?
Yeah, County and Cutie.
I wonder if Cutie's here in the tower yet, and that probably. Hey, Addie, what are you doing?
In the county, I don't see yet. There's probably like 30 bags over here.
Is that baby a playing with them too, or? I think she's just the instigator, and then she lets them do it. Oh, Vera, you're right. Today. Every one of you. What's the deal? Come on. Kitty, 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 kitty. Come on, babies. Hi, Dose. Where's Sprint? Kitty, 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 kitty. Special one for you. I had, let me go look, because I have some of that blue stuff for you. Yeah, her mom wanted me to try it on her. Here it is. There it is. Ouch. Here you go, Bob. Cutie's up there for when we find her. Who's crying? No, Montana, no. Now, don't be like that. Don't you sap me. You'll be in bigger trouble than what you want to do. that answer is great. I still don't see County, or you got Cutie?
Yeah.
Okay. You're fine.
Judy bring it?
It's from Auntie C.
Oh, okay. It's all purple like your purple room.
Mm-hmm.
It's all purple like your purple
room. Yeah. And it's Zelda. Grief, aren't they? Come on.
Cypress. No. Or Buckeye, I mean. I'm sorry, Cypress. I didn't mean to blame you.
Are just little sharks. Yeah, little food sharks. There you go, Asha. That's yours. You ready to come out? Rafa ate her blue food today. There you go. You little Woody. Rachel. I haven't seen Tala yet this morning, though.
I did see her earlier.
Okay.
Whisk is always following the scoop on us.
Might be different. All right, then go. Let me get Bella.
Oh, Sally's in here.
Does she have any food in there?
Bella
and Sally.
Come on, Bella. Bella.
Oh, yep. Had a busy day today, Bella.
Down there. Oh, you're Tabitha. Oh, my goodness. Sorry. Never done that on purpose.
Thank you. he bothers you and you don't fall.
She said this time for it to come down.
Yeah. We'll see if they can do it.
Let's see if they
can. Atta girl. You want out? Okay, well, County is still able. Or MIA, whatever you'd like to say. Come here. Gamma's on the third plate of food I've seen him on. Licking his chops.
Thank you.
I think she might have taken her in it.
Yeah, my kids are big.
The weather would get better so we can move the cats out there to the cold.
Yeah, they love the cold.
Yeah. I think today, even though it's cold out, we'll let the Kobe's out of the kitty city as soon as breakfast is done. Yeah. There you go. Doing okay, Taza Riley?
We're getting really excited about summer. Do you like this weather? Do you like this weather?
Yeah, although we haven't had really a lot of bad weather. It's just been long.
Yeah. It's just the cold, because we haven't really had very many snowstorms or anything. Just the cold.
Ready for sunshine.
At least snow is
Oh my gosh, we gotta back up. I forgot the sardines. I can't believe it.
Thank you.
fun.
There was even a picture of him and my dad in the paper at Kids Creation. His face is zebra and he's in a leather jacket.
And he wouldn't take it off.
Okay, Kathy. Oops, that's the wrong Siameser. Oh, now you want fat, huh, Connie? Decided it was okay, huh? We'll get you something.
So one day we took him to a playland and they had it closed for construction or whatever they were doing on it. And there was two workers coming in through the door and my brother was trying to spit. He wanted out there so bad. And they started to come through the door and he raced and ran straight through their legs.
Oh, did they let him stay at all?
No.
No. Come on, he went out?
He like ran his head butted into their legs and they were trying to block him and he squished him through their legs and ran out and ran straight up the slide. So we grabbed him and pulled him down and carried him out the restaurant kicking him screaming. That was the day he left his leather jacket
because
he left it on the
McDonald's. Oh, so he lost it?
Yeah.
Oh. All right, if you see Pania, this Roman, I need her.
No big deal.
And
he sacrificed his leather jacket.
Yeah.
Gone forever, huh?
Yeah.
Kid probably picked it up. Say he remembered. There you go.
And then he exaggerated so he could never saw the rail in the first place. Then he could just kind of make it out.
Good old Holden.
Alright, so
I told my mom about the finding her towel.
Yeah.
Like, what? How did that happen? And I wouldn't tell her. Like, her eyebrows scrunched together.
You could tell she was thinking.
I don't know.
All right. Where?
Did she remember that?
Not until I told her. Sarah, you're smiling. You know how it got there. Maybe. Just tell me, please. Now I want to know why.
Yeah.
Oak County came out?
Yeah.
Okay, baby girl. All yours.
He talks like he's mad.
Polo also.
You okay?
I just saw him.
You mean Polo sounds like he's mad too?
They made them, and there's a heart inside those.
They definitely look like children.
Mm-hmm. They're really, really cute.
I remember making stuffed animals that felt like that when I was little.
Oops.
I made hold of a Pikachu one.
A Pikachu?
A Pikachu.
Oh, a Pikachu.
Hang on, Ada. We'll get you.
Surprised to see Emily yesterday?
Yeah, it was nice to see. I hadn't seen her for a while.
I was surprised she could come. Yesterday was her only day off, like all week.
Yeah, it was nice to see her.
You guys are messy kitties. You all done, County? Anybody want this extra food? Hop in, Buckeye. Come on. Come on, Buckaroo. You gotta let go of the rug or you're gonna pull everything down with you. There you go. Look, the these plates in here or what? Have food on them. See? Those plates are empty.
Heavy for that, bud.
Thank you.
Okay,
Here comes the shop back.
Mary stuff. You all right, Cone? Yeah, I got that one really good the other day, though.
Thank you.
half over. Here it goes. You want to take a ride? Where are you going, Patty?
Hey, Jensen. What's wrong?